Kira, Pan Africa Organization for this very, very important activities, which is, you know, using cultural songs and dances to, you know, awaken community members to end child marriage, to respect children's rights, to make sure that children should grow up, especially girls should grow up to achieve their full potential in life in Northern Ghana. Tolong is one of the areas, the communities in Northern Ghana where child early and forced marriage rampant, and so we have actually targeted this community to create this awareness. Children, the girls themselves are actually there, passing the message. Georges, this is the director, the one on my left is the director of the National Communication Council of Ghana, and the guy in the middle is from Social Welfare, and then this madam who is sitting here, who is also one of the judges from the Girl Child Unit of Ghana District Assembly of Tolong. This is the end of this group, and this is the first group. It's the first group.
Don't go over. Don't mind like judging our government. You in the back. Don't judge. Don't judge our power. Don't judge our power.